baby. She remember that budget we had intended about next month. You know? Say they expected about 2.6 million, yes. And the budget we are getting now 1.6 million. And they say if that 2.6 enter, I will use and I will carry 1.6 inside, come settle the debt one at home. And now that the money no enter, eh? And tomorrow now, now suddenly I no get money at all, eh? And tomorrow now myself they finish no money. To even subscribe my phone, talk less of DSTV. Hey God, I want to do this thing now, eh? Baby, you hear me so?
I hear you now.
I don't want to go now for go borrow money tomorrow.
Babe, how you see this hair?
No, understand.
This particular one, this one in the middle.
What is worrying you, sir? I tell you now about what's happening now. Say money, why they expect 2.6 million naira? Say it not come. And I get debt to pay now. 1.6 million. They tell me, say,
the
show me here.
Now, me and you, they talk.
Now, understand.
Now, the same thing. Now, so, say if the money enter next month, this hair, I won't buy it.
So,
you don't say when they give my body to buy it.
So, all what are they talking since? Nonsense are they talking.
My
body
is
here.
I'm not going to say they talk nonsense. Now, if they talk your budget, me say they bring my own. Now, make you add them to your budget.
I'm not blaming. I'm not. Come buy the hair, I'm not. Come buy it.
I'm not talking bad thing now. I talk bad.